वेलकम बैक टू क्रिएटिव कॉन्वेंट कॉलेज। आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टुडे सेंटेंस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ इंपोर्टेंट स्पीच फॉर क्लास 9th एंड 10th सीबीएसई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट डायलॉग टाइप सेंटेंस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लुक एट द बोर्ड। फर्स्ट डायलॉग टाइप सेंटेंसेस लाइक हरी not play. So Ramesh answered he would not play. Stop. After that, Hari, why? It means Hari asked again why he would not play. Why means why he would not play? Then Hari asked again. You can add such a word again. After that, hearing this, you can add such type of words. But it is not necessary to add this type of word. If you can add this type of word, so too good. Then Hari asked again, why he would not play? Why he would not play? So you can add here, hearing this, Ramesh answered as he was going to attend my sister. Then his sister's birthday party. So I changed into he, then changed into could. So he could not play the match. Okay, students. So look here. It is second example, and such types of examples are asked in CBSC board examples. Okay. So in board examination, this sentence is given. After that, its answer is also given. But as first you see here, Mamta, will you go to school today? Suman, no. Mamta, why? Suman, because I am not feeling well. And now answer. Answer means change this sentence into indirect speech. Okay? Then Mamta asked Suman. It is. Then see here, Mamta, Suman, no, Mamta, why? Suman, because I am not feeling well. Then it is answer, Mamta asked Suman. And after it is given A in bracket. After that, blank portion. So, you change this sentence into indirect. In A portion. Then look here, Mamta asked Suman. Okay, this is reporting verb. After that, you add asked if condition, because it is first type of interrogative sentence, and in first type of interrogative sentence, when helping verbs are given in the beginning of the sentence, always use if condition. So here, write if condition. So the answer of it, Mamta asked Suman if you change the word to Suman, so she would go to school that day. Okay, Suman answered. Here is given Suman, no. It means Suman answered. Okay, it is given in question paper. After that, B portion. In B portion, blank means you explain no. Then Suman answered that she would not go. She would not go. You have to fill she would not go. Okay? In your answer sheet. After that, Mamta asked why? It is given Mamta asked why. You explain why. Why she would not go. Why she would not go. Then Suman answered, because she was not feeling well. Okay, so students, such types of sentences are asked in CBSE board. Okay, so you will see other videos in next. Thank you.